So why have I got so little space on my Windows C drive? Really annoying, because when I click into it and I look at all these folders, even though it has a size column here, it doesn't actually indicate the size of all these folders. So I don't know why. Very, very annoying indeed. So I've been searching for ages to, like, what is the easy way to identify my large files, because clearly I have some. Okay, and this video is going to tell you the answer. Very, very straightforward indeed. If I click in here, this box here, search Windows C, if I now type in size colon gigantic, then press enter, that is going to bring up all the files that are over 4 gigs, right? Depending on how many files you've got on your local disk C, it will take a while, but it's worth it. So that search did take a couple of minutes, but this is the return. So it's now showing me all the files that are over 4 gig. And as you can see, the culprits here are a large podcast that I was editing, as well as my Outlook data. So that's the first thing. Now, the next thing, if you want to find out files that are between 1 gig and 4 gig, we do size huge. Press enter. So again, that took a few minutes, and I've just edited that search out too. And as you can see here, it has returned a huge amount of files. If I just click on the size here, you can see that at the top of the list here, we've got a file that is nearly 4 gigs versus one here, which is just over one. We've got most of the range is between 1 and 2 gigs. And I can see straight away, just at a glance, that most of these are legacy projects that I've now edited and uploaded somewhere and backed up, and therefore I can delete most of these. Obviously, if you're doing this yourself, just be very careful that you don't delete anything that you regret deleting. But yeah, that's how you identify where your big files are. I hope that's been helpful to you.